it's not that far. It's not that far, really. But it is on the other coast. Right here, right now, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Ducks and chickens, donkeys and squirrels. I'd like to bring on to the stage the best band in my world. One Western Standard Time. Now I'd like for each and every one of you to move your feet, move your body to the rhythm, and don't forget to let your backbone slide to the beat, huh? You got that? Your backbone slide to the beat? Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Western Standard. Western Standard Time. He said, what time is it? He said, what time is it? Western Standard Time. You feel all right? Do you want to dance some more tonight? We'll come a little bit closer. We're going to make it all right. This is Western Standard Time, y'all. You all right? You expect me to talk? No, Mr. Bond. I expect you to die. Feeling? How y'all feeling, all right? Anybody ever seen Western Standard Time before? No, you have not. Well, let me give you an idea of what happens here. And myself, Chris Murray, we're both deer. I hit a deer. What'd you say? Positive. Ooh, that would be a good song for us to do. Maybe next time. Positive. Really and truly, I love to do it till the day I die, and that's no lie. Huh? My job is to be the host of the show. So you might wonder why I'm up here just dancing. It's half because I'm having fun, and it's half because I'm having fun. And it's another half because I've been drinking. And then it's another half because I forgot where I was. What was I saying? Drinking. Liverpool, too bad, y'all. Too bad. Maybe next time. But tonight, we're going to bring up some guest artists, including myself. And I'm just here to cheer you on. All right? So if I'm dancing with my crusty butt, you can too, right? So move a little bit closer. It's not too hot in this room.
Ska! Indiana one!
To hear myself. So now I'm gonna do a song. Is that all right? Yeah. Mr. Monitor Man, can I get a little bit more, please? I can't see you at all. Is he down there? You loving this shit?
Yeah.
I heard you. It's like an echo chamber up here. I can hear what all of you say. This guy sucks. No.
Outside me gate, I went outside to investigate. The monkey was swinging the latest dance. Me that day, I don't know what you say the monkey won't do.
Don't know what you say the monkey.
I mean, I don't know what you say the monkey won't do.
Don't know what you say the monkey.
Now when I dance in the monkey dance I do. Monkey won't do. I don't know what you say the monkey won't do. I mean, I don't know what you say the monkey won't do. Now when I dance in the sky, monkey do it too.
I gotta say before we go on, I played here last year, but I noticed that there's a lot more people. I noticed that there's a lot more East Coast people blended into the crowd. A lot more Southerners, Midwesterners, and bands that I've played with since I was like 18. Give it up to the Suicide Machines. Memories. But really, I wanted to say I started out tonight pretty nervous because I haven't seen any of y'all in a while. But I feel pretty good right now. And furthermore, I hope you're enjoying Western Standard Time. Go on, baby, go!